Times Square, New York City. Hey everyone, it's Ryan Wolowski.
And Randy Wicker.
We are here to celebrate Times Square has totally wigged out. What's going on here, Randy?
Well, we have all these wonderful trans personalities being merchandised to the general public. At the top of the building, we have RuPaul's Drag Race being promoted.
One of the great things is I saw RuPaul's Drag Race billboard. I'm like, that's RuPaul on a billboard in Times Square, 47th Street and 7th Avenue, right next to TKTS.
New season. It's been renewed. Means it's a success.
But then I looked right underneath. There's the billboard for La Caja Fall. As you know, La Caja Fall was the film that came out in 1978, later redone. Some of you know it as The Birdcage. Does it stop there?
Oh, the original was better than the Birdcage, because the original, there was a black queen that played them all that just stole the show. But beyond that, we have two drag queens. I turn around and we got three all here together. So that makes five. We're up to five. Where's the next one?
Priscilla, Queen of the Desert was the film shot in Australia in 1994, which is now going to be a Broadway show here in New York City in 2011. Randolph Ricker, what are your thoughts about, you know, you were an LGBT activist. Did you ever think at your point in your life that you would see marquee billboards of men dressed as women celebrating drag and possibly even trans issues? Because there is a trans character in Priscilla, Queen of the Desert.
And we didn't even know what trans was when I was an LGBT activist. And what's strange is today, for $80 or $100 a ticket, you can go watch these great trans personalities, and you can subscribe at Get Logo and watch RuPaul. But I don't see any pictures of guys holding hands.
Yeah, I mean,
it's like gay men wearing wigs to sell themselves.
The gay men for
entertainment. This is one step above the West Side Highway where they prostitute themselves.
Now, what about the fact that you can get entertained by gay men wearing wigs, but do gay men, gay women, lesbian, bisexual, transgendered folks have all of their rights here in New York? Have we gotten there yet, Randy?
Can't marry. You know, the trans people aren't. Here they are. They're all on our billboards, but they don't have the employment rights. You could fire RuPaul tomorrow for being a drag queen. Now, that would be a news story.
Employment rights are not still given. People are still being beaten up in the streets
right,
of Queens.
Right.
And I was beaten up on camera.
I can be beaten up for just wearing this wonderful, beautiful pink net stocking because I'm a transgender bending fashion activist. And I let it all show down.
Well, Times Square has never really been known for making gay history. And right now it is. It's welcoming, you know, these great, great films. They're great productions, they're really fun, amazing costumes too, I might add, and I'm glad we stopped
by. This is not a costume, this is just fashionable gentleman, transgender fashion attire.
I'm glad we stopped by to celebrate Times Square wigging out.
I am so glad too. It is so nice to be here with my kind of homely friends.
He has a better scarf.
Good night.